Hello and welcome back to Alpha Protocol. So, we have some new missions to do. We have the Assault the Triad Headquarters in the Slums, which will get us Hongxi support, which could be a good one to do. Retrieve the NSB data from the Grand Hotel. I think that's one we're going to have to wait a little bit for, and investigate the Warehouse District data trail. It might be worth investigating the data trail before we assault the Triad Headquarters, so I think we're going to do that first. This one's just kind of a... We know that there is some data there. So what have we got? Mina's contact wrote your surveillance virus program. This will allow you to bug multiple computers with a single hack. Oh, we still have to do a single hack. Okay. We got a map of the mission area. And we acquired a transponder that will broadcast a friendly signature to enemy turret emplacements. So we're not going to get attacked by turrets. We only have to bug one computer to get multiple. And we got a mission area. Let's see how it goes. Oh, this might go really badly. But luckily, it's only I get the data trail. We don't necessarily have to be sneaky, although being sneaky would probably help out quite a bit. Warehouse District, Taipei. 20 past 2. Oh, wow.
Who the heck are these
what
guys?
The hell does he... Yeah, what the hell does he have on his face?
Alright, I'm in. Mina. Mina, do you copy?
I'm alone, huh?
Great. Signal's jammed. Looks like I'm on my own.
Let's quickly check what we got here. So we're all the way over in this corner. Alright, we need to get rid of the guys in front of us, obviously. Got him. No, wait just a little bit. I think we're clear. Oh, that little bit of music kind of set me off there. Just want to see if we're clear to move forward. We clear in here? Looks like it. We have this, we can leap over if we want to, and that would let us in there. The cameras are the problem. This would allow us to bypass that camera. There we go. Ooh, what's this? Cut power to the cameras. Alright. So if we check our map again, I just want to check where we're going. So we're kind of going through this area. I get it. And the first computer we find will be the one that we need to hack. Let's bypass the keypad. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. There we go. Oh, it's an elevator down. Oh, okay. Well, don't like the look of this. Definitely not going to get any support down here. Super stealthy, very quiet elevator. Let's see what we got. So we got to go straight down there then, I guess. Okay. Door appears to... Whoa. I have no idea if that was the right move, but that's what I went with. That seems to be clear. Okay. I'm going to wait to see if there are any guards. It seems like there should be some guards down here. We want to go into some of the rooms at the right, but there's also one at the left here, which might be quite good to go into, because it seems to be a dead end. I'm going to wait for our ability to charge up. Seems fairly clear. I was just seeing if I could change our camera angle there. Oh wait, we have awareness on all the time now, I just remembered. So we know that there are some people over there. There's somebody in that room. Okay, he should be coming into view any second now, right? Maybe? Don't see him. Okay, we've almost got our pistol shot back up. I'm going to move. We can't open that door, I see. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Just going to stick into the walls at each step. You clear in here? Ah, we can see, we saw him for a split second. I think we want to double shoot him. and he comes by. Alright, let's go. So you have this room back here that has a small item for us. 4,000 gold. $4,000. Alright, so we appear to be clear. Let's sneak in. Looks fine. I want to see what's going on in this room before I do anything else.
That must be what's drawing all that power.
Okay, so those are the turrets that aren't going to attack us. You got that one down there. Objective access network hugs. Ups, okay. So this is the computer room, right? So if we access one computer, we can hack them all. And this is the only guard, as far as I can tell. Yeah. Oh, there's one down there as well. Okay, we need to take out the one up top, I think. So we'll wait for a charge. That was awful. Okay, so I've learned something about these guys. You can't guarantee a kill unless you charge a headshot and then get two shots in. That's a worrying... Well, that's not good. It was nothing. It must have just been the wind. It must have been the wind. Yeah. Alright, so they're doing some kind of programming by the looks of it on those. And that's the way down. How about this way? Alright, we get a briefcase. $8,000 in it. Wow. Maybe it's the central bits meant to be the hub. We also got this door that we can lockpick. Okay, let's do it. There we are. I just wanted to have it open. So we have glass here. That's definitely going to alert someone if we shoot. Yeah, he's just staying there. Fine. So we can't do anything with these computer bits, I don't think. Let's check the key. Computer, it says. There's a computer below us, I think. What's the exclamation mark? Oh, an alarm. Alright. Let's head down this way. We have awareness, so we should know where everyone is. That's fine. Sneak around the corner. Check that we're clear. Don't see anybody. Okay. Go, 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 go.
Damn. Signal's not getting through. Must be a jammer somewhere. I'll have to bypass it.
Alright. Oh, evasion just activated. This is not good. Don't get info though. Okay, switch to pistol. Be prepared. There we are. Switch to assault rifle. Take both our sides. One is alerted, but has not got the alarm yet. Not alerted anymore. Also the only one around. There we are. Cleared them. Okay. Wasn't the best, but we did it before they could set off an alarm. Alright. Oh, we're we're looking here. We're looking for that one. And one that ends in 4. It's up here. There we are. So we hacked it. What did it do? Didn't do very much. Okay, let's look at our new dossier info. We got dossier info on Sis. Said. Who is Sis? Oh, there we are. Sis. Most of the existing information on codename Sis comes from Interpol records, ones that were isolated when a computer virus attacked their servers in 2006 and erased almost 3 years of evidence compiled on G22. Okay. So she's a G22 agent, whatever G22 is, which we don't know yet. Okay. Well, we're fairly clear in here as long as we stay out of the way of the cameras. That gives us a way up. Because the turrets aren't going to attack us because we got rid of the turrets. Let's stay out of the way of the cameras and just continue heading around. Nothing we can do with these servers? Not really, no. I have no idea where to go now, but I suspect maybe we go back upstairs. We might have a better route round. It says, like, bypass the bug. Let's check our map. We're, oh, wait, so it's in, the, like, the next room or something. That's fine. We can go to the next room. That's absolutely fine. Just needed to turn something off there. Wait. Yeah, there's the door. Missed it. Okay. So that's where the bug thing is. So we go in through there. Oh, so these must be turrets, right? Alright, so those are turrets. Right. So we just need to carry on. That's fine. Carry on. Wait for that to turn. I think we want to run now. Okay, we got through it. Do not go past this point. Okay. Bug the server. There's two of them in close, like the very, very close proximity. Over here. Something. Their eye things really creep me out. There's the last server to bug. It's near here, right? I think it's near here. So we can go for the double shot when he comes back. I think that's probably our best idea. We have another one who's in the room next to us, though. We'll try and take him out first. Okay, then we get this one. May even just want to assault rifle him. We want to be in here, I think. So when he walks past, we can shoot. Oh no, there's another person who's just in that room. We can't assault rifle. Alright, where's he going? There's our last server, I think. The blue light, I think, means it's our server. So where does he stop? Does he stop in front of the window? Or does he stop a little bit? He stops a little bit further on. Okay. Well... all else fails. Right. So is this one of the ones we need to bug? Okay, so we just bug everyone that's blue. Are there any blue left in the other room? No, we can't go back there, so. If there were any blue left in the other room, we're not allowed to do it. That's fine. Or maybe Alright, so we bugged all 6 servers. There we are. Answers my question. Some dossier info. Oh no, just money. Looks like we're fairly clear, actually. So if we head through here, this was the other route we could have taken. This is the door one of them came from. Leads into a much larger area, as does this way. Okay. So do we want to head in through this area or not? Maybe we'll just peek in. It's all right. Oh, it also doesn't completely link. All right, so that kind of leads outside. Dossier info on Scarlet Lake. Ooh, interesting. Why do they have info on Scarlet Lake here? Right. Scarlet. On the job, Scarlet changes mood on the fly to get access to the shots she needs, alternately becoming vibrant, cheerful, and charming, then cold, aloof, and aristocratic if she needs to be. One thing is for certain, she's daring or crazy enough to enter regions that score other pros, which is responsible for many of the awards she's received over the years. Scarlet's focused on the story and the facts that get her into getting the truth to the public. Damn the political consequences, which makes her a perfect source for any news uncovered on corrupt American corporations or their government affiliates. Oh. So, somebody who may be in a corrupt organization has been, keeping tabs on her. Interesting. So we can't go out that way, because that's just somewhere you can't go. Alright, so that's where the solid lines come in. So this is our only route in. Alright. What about along here? Where's this lead? That leads into a wall. Okay, good. Glad we understand that. Where do we want to go now? Up or down? I always tend to go up if the option is up or down. Let's have a look. Oh, down's also closed off, so. Up. Let's keep going up. Don't see anything through there. I'm just trying to see if we can spot anything. Oh, I think we have to do this. Oh. Damn, we know where someone is. We know he's there. Sneak, 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 sneak. That's one we can't get to. Okay. That's annoying. How are we going to deal with that? So what we want to do is we want to ambush this one as he comes back around. We just want to shoot him. Get him down. Then we want to sneak back around to where that guy is. Then ignore this guy entirely, I think. No one will notice the open door. We need less noisy outfit as well, because this outfit keeps getting us noticed if we try and sneak up on them for kills. That's kind of what I was after. Okay. So I hope this guy up there will not notice us. Damn, there's one there as well. Oh wow, there's just people everywhere. How do we know when we get our evasion back? That's not what I want to do. I think it might be X? Not X. One of these. Evasion doesn't tell us. Okay. That's fine. This way? I guess?
Now that is one hell of a jamming device.
Oh my god, that's the jamming device? Well, that is not good for us at all. Because that means we have to deal with it. Okay, so we want to go along to the... We want to wait for this guy to not be there. We want to go along to the right. We want to shoot this one in the head. From a close range, so we get double headshot. Where's he going? Go, 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 go. This is where we want to be. We want to shoot him as he comes past here. I think we should have evasion up as well, so if anyone spots us doing it, we should be fine. It's that guy over there. He's the real problem, because we have no way of getting to him. Our rifle isn't accurate enough. Yeah, we can't go forward here, because otherwise that guy up top will notice us. So what we need to do is we need to wait for this guy to be dead. Then when that guy's not looking, we go all the way up and we hide in that corner. Okay. It's not the easiest plan in the world, but it's gonna work. Okay, he's gonna walk forward. He's gonna stop before he gets to this little box here. Then he's gonna turn right. Let's see it happen. If you walk straight up here, I'm going to be very annoyed. Okay, turn right. We'll wait for him to pass. Kill. Right. One up top here. I think we just move. Move, 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 move. I'm only gonna risk going this far because I wanna peek a little bit further. Oh, stay on the wall. Oh wow, so that's the device that we need to get rid of. Okay. All right. Go 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 go.
This is definitely what's blocking the transmission. Bypassing it will be tough, but blowing it up isn't exactly covert.
Oh, we're aiming to be covert? You want to get this guy as he comes along here, maybe? Yeah, I think we want to get this guy, then we want to go up the ladder. Can't see through our own head.
What's that?
They're way up there? Doesn't look like we have a way up there.
Investigating.
I'll wait for this guy to get out of the way. Oh damn. Look for one that ends in a 5. We see it? Oh, it's over here.
Transmission link up's good. Let me get out of here.
How the hell am I getting out of here? God damn it. Okay. Ooh.
Investigate.
Yeah. Nothing's wrong with your device, man. It's all good. It's a great device. Nothing's wrong with it. And you just turn back around and go back the way you came.
What's that?
Nothing. It's moving. I guess it's time for me to move. Go, 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 go. Wait, that's my escape route? What the hell is that? It's an escape route. Oh, into that building. Oh, I see. That's alright. If I can find the door. Don't know why I couldn't come in the same way I came out, but fine. And out. Okay, we're heading out this way. That's fine. So we've got a long corridor to our right and a straightforward line here. Nobody there to the right. Anything in the corridor? Yeah. More money. Good. Right. Let's head out the front. Check our map. Okay, there's a computer up ahead. That's what we're after. Checkpoint reached. There is glass there. Perk acquired pistol mastery. Ooh, what's that div us? Or you can also check the other one we got last episode. So, perk acquired pistol mastery. Pistol. So, due process was it? Or is it stick to business? There we go. Oh, we get discount on things from heck. Alright. Pistol mastery. Plus one pistol damage. Ooh, 1000 critical hits with your pistol. Of your pistol over its history. Okay. There's a computer near here? Oh, it must be below us in the same place it was on the other side. Go, 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 go. These cameras are not cameras. These turrets are not on the same thing as the other turrets. These ones will kill us. One guy below us. He's probably the main target. For us, this very second. How do we get down there? Those stairs. Okay, so I want to shoot him, take the stairs. Yeah, that would work. Okay. That's fine. Just gotta wait for him to come back round. We know he will this time. Too far away. Okay. Although we have more damage now, but I'm not sure how much more damage we have. Nope, can't kill him there because the camera would see him. I think the camera can see dead bodies. I'm not sure. We could take the ladder down. Ladder doesn't seem nearly as safe as the stairs, though. Ladder gives us a lot of time to be spotted. Yeah, okay, so this guy's going to wander over here. That's when we can't be going down the stairs. He's going to stop looking this way. There we go. Now we want to kill this guy as he steps out. He's not stepped out. Okay, that one over there is fine. Move, move, move. Gone. This guy, oblivious, walks over here. Right. Now we want to move. Let me get here before he... Yeah, okay. If we can get a double shot on him, that would be perfect as well. He stands directly in the camera. When do we want to shoot him? There. That's when we want to shoot him, when he goes below the camera. If we're going to shoot him. And we're going to shoot him eventually, but I mean... Okay. Nothing. Okay, over here. Wait for that guy to move around. Also, I've noticed that we didn't get any prompts for pressing space on these not anymore. It's a little bit odd, but okay. Where are you going? That's fine. I was checking if he has view of this window at any point. If he doesn't, then we should be fine. I think we're fine. Two over here. I don't see where one is, but I saw two over there. Where is it? I can't see it. It's down here. Oh, okay. Oh, I think actually we only need to hack one, but we've hacked all of them to get the extra XP. I think that's why it never gives us anything. Or it doesn't tell us. It doesn't remove them from the level. It just says you don't need to do it anymore. It's like, we're just gonna not tell you anything. Now, assume that these won't shoot us unless they're like we're alarmed. Okay. Where you going, mister? Ooh. Not quite, but almost. worked. Okay. Okay, in here. Wait for it to sweep by again. Stop. Wait for it to sweep by again. We go in here? No. Okay. Stop. Wait for it to sweep. Go, 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 go. In we go. Briefcase. Money. Alarm we don't need to use. Was that heal, I think? Oh, right. Yeah, heal. Definitely. Open warehouse doors. That's where we exit. Oh, man. Whew. Get out this way. Get out this way. Far as we can go. Far as we can go. Okay. Map. This is the last area. We can kind of go around to the right if we want to, or we can go straight left. We're not here. We're not here. You see nothing. Nothing. Okay. One down. Is where we need to go. That's the camera. So you got one over there. And there's one more in that area? Or is there only... Oh my god, no.
Heard something.
So damn good. Okay. Get the right hits in. I think we may even need to get more rifle ammo in the future. Just keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. We go in here? Oh, it looked like it was openable. That guy just ziplined down. Oh my, we're really not equipped for this kind of confrontation. Okay. You dropped some ammo. Stay down, stay down. Let our armor recharge. Oh. Well. That was alright. Grab the ammo. I'm gonna go grab the ammo from the other side as well. Might as well not sneak anymore. I mean, there's not really any point in sneaking. Pistol ammo. Ooh, way up the top. I'm just wondering if this offers us anything. Probably doesn't, but still worth checking out. Nope, it offers us a sneaky way around. And we escaped. Ooh, that was difficult. Level 6. Still jammed. Who the hell is that?
My name is Albatross. You attacked a G22 cell in Taipei and placed monitoring software on our servers.
We'll stay practical.
I want you to delete it.
I was looking for information related to my mission. I didn't know anyone was here. I didn't expect to find anyone at this warehouse.
That means we've done our job, Agent Thornton. The question is, what were you doing here in the first place?
What's it to you, Albatross? I was checking a lead. Next thing I know, your goggle-eyed agents are crawling out of the woodwork.
You've placed monitoring software on our servers. You managed to infiltrate our system completely. You're very thorough.
Look, your little organization, G22, they sure didn't make me feel welcome when I arrived. Now, after all that trouble you put me through, you expect me to do you a favor? I don't even know what you and your pals were doing here.
Eavesdropping on our servers won't help you. I'm guessing you're looking for an Al-Samad and Halbeck connection.
You're surprisingly well-informed for some organization I've never heard of before.
Alpha Protocol aren't the only ones who keep a low profile, agent.
Ooh.
So I see.
He knows about Alpha Protocol.
Can you tell me how you knew about Sung?
We've been monitoring both Al-Samad and Halbeck, but are affiliated with neither. I'm afraid you'll have to take
me
at my
word,
Agent Thornton.
I believe you. I don't know why, but I'm guessing if you're willing to ask first. That says a lot right there.
I appreciate your trust, Agent Thornton. Mike. And that data, well, let's just say it would be of little use to you. Shut down your program, and I will compensate you.
Maybe you'll give us the helmet.
I know why you're here. I can help you. Refuse, and you'll find you have few friends here in Taipei.
Let's do it.
All right.
Let's try and get an ally outside of Alpha Protocol.
And I could use the help. This operation is turning out to be larger than I expected.
Thank you, Mike. And as for your mission, let us say the G22 has no interest in seeing President Song placed in jeopardy.
So, you have been eavesdropping on Al-Samad and Halbeck.
Yes. Halbeck underestimated Shahid. The man was no fool. But even G22 hasn't been able to determine how Halbeck intends to pull off the assassination, or who the assassin is.
I'd rather not wait until Song is shot to find out. That help you mentioned.
G22 will be in contact, Mike. And thank you.
Perk acquired, social butterfly. Cool. Well, it looks like we got ourselves an ally. We complete all of our objectives. Warehouse was guarded by an unknown faction. We successfully bugged the network servers, but was detected by operatives guarding the warehouse with their security compromised, so luckily shut down the network. But we already got rid of our things on the network, so it doesn't matter anyway. But if we managed to do it without them noticing, would we have been contacted? I don't know. Information recovered from the shadow network bugs indicated the detailed assassination plot will be delivered at Qingmei subway station. Lacking a means to locate the courier within the station, however, Agent Thornton cannot apprehend the courier and acquire the plans without further evidence. Alright, cool. Head back to base.
I thought this line was supposed to be secure.
It should be.
Be professional.
What happened?
Someone calling himself Albatross hacked into the comm network and accused me of swiping his data. Said he represents something called G22.
That's scary.
Yeah, it was a shock for me too.
I'm guessing he didn't call to chat.
Professional.
What did he want?
He found the bugs I planted. Wanted them shut down. I figured it was in my best interest not to piss him off. We should have what we need by now anyways.
Too bad. A look inside their network might have told us more about who we're dealing with.
So, what do we got?
Not a lot. I downloaded what I could before you shut down the bugs, but we're offline now.
I hope Albatross's goodwill is worth it. What did we get?
It looks like the network was part of the shadow net G22 uses to monitor global intelligence services. I ran a search for the keywords Ronald Sung and assassination, and got a hit.
Anything you can run with?
I've got an email intercept indicating that the assassin will be receiving the details of the assignment tomorrow night at the subway station on the Qingmei line.
That's it? Nothing about who the assassin is or who's giving the handoff?
That's all the search came back with. Sorry, Mike. Looks like we'll need to gather some more evidence.
Anything else I might find useful?
Sorry. I barely had time to pull this information before we lost access.
We got the intel we needed, at least. I'll be in touch when I'm ready to move forward.
Take care, Mike.
Okay, you use your AP to acquire new skills because we leveled up. That's interesting. We found a lot of new stuff there. Like, I wonder if we had been able to keep the network bugs, whether that would have given us more, like, more info or more facts. Okay. Shadow operatives allows us to be unseen. Okay. I don't think we need to go any more into stealth. We probably want to go into one of the ones that we upgraded. So, like, something like toughness might be good because it just gives us more health. assault rifles as well, just to increase our accuracy, maybe get to focused aim. Brief period of lock-on capabilities, when right click is pressed, the crosshairs will automatically track to the enemy nearest the center of your aim. This ability can only be used when the assault rifle is equipped. Yeah, that seems really useful. Although, if we go for more pistol stuff, improved critical hit is ready by holding reticule. Yes. What's improved critical hit do? Increases the range and lowers the time. Ooh, we could get there. I think we need the assault rifles first, though. Because being able to get a critical hit would be very nice with the assault rifle. And getting the extra accuracy would be nice. Yeah, let's go assault rifles. Let's buy 2 ranks in that. And then we'll put the last one in toughness. Just to give us some health. Right, exit. Yes, confirm our changes. Checkpoint reached. Right. We're going to check our intel. Let's check our intel now. So, faction info. We found out about G22. It's not known if G1022 refers to the organization itself or simply a cell or set of cells within it. G22 is believed to be composed primarily of former soldiers and intelligent operatives, which suggests the organization as a whole is familiar with the operating protocols of multiple intelligent groups worldwide. The skill with which G22 is able to cover their tracks provides ample support for this theory. Due to their ability to lure experienced members despite being recognized as a criminal organization by most UN nations, it's assumed G22 is an extensive funding to cover the cost of their operations. Even G22's division of command is not fully understood, but considering their network, it is assumed their goals involve political and economic operations on a global scale. Okay. So they're kind of like Alpha Protocol, but more global. Individuals. Albatross. Little is known of codename Albatross. It was believed he's a former CIA analyst who faked his death and surgically altered his face and fingerprints. How a low-ranking non-violent analyst would end up leading a cell of the covert G22 organization is even more difficult to understand. Whether or not Albatross shares the identity of the former CIA analyst or who's responsible for the murders of other individuals within his division, he should be approached with caution and taken in by any means necessary. Okay. I think that's all we got there, and we got some stuff about Sis, someone we haven't met yet, who has been compiling evidence on G22. Alright. Well, we got some emails as well. Check them out. Scarlet Lake, touching base. Hey Mike, please tell me you've run across something in your travels that's even remotely interesting. This Taipei story is slower than I thought and this boredom's almost killing me. If you come across anything, let me know. I'd hate to think I wasted a clever conversation on a source that can't deliver. So we can be flirtatious. For someone who's supposed to be a thrill seeker, you seem to spend a lot of time being bored instead of going out and finding something interesting to do. Unless that's why you're writing to me in the first place, in which case I'll need a little more incentive to write back. Okay. Shut up. You find my email address good for you, but the email chatter isn't necessary. Ooh, okay. Or honest. I honor my commitment. You ask for a story, I'll get you a story. I'm not doing this because I'm a Samaritan. I'm doing this because the world needs to know what's happening. I think we're going to flirt. I think we're sticking with flirting. Mike Thornton, note to self on Halbeck's foreign elections fraud. Original message. Uri, we're going to need some feet on the ground to squash this voter fraud thing before it gets picked up by international news. If it gets out that we're tampered with voting machines we supplied to Taiwan, we're likely to lose our entire Pacific goodwill. We're going to pull a Kennedy on this. I'm going to shunt more money your way and you're going to get a good 7 men to head up a shill corp to make a hard-hitting documentary about the election. A little conspiracy theorist lingo and editing, get some facts right and some facts wrong. Once the film hits, we'll anger people who already hate us, hippie college kids, the average Taiwanese voter, and push the notion of us tampering with the election into the realm of counterculture pot talk. Chat is a full plan, pursue it and go back to me if you have any questions. K. Jacobson. His email is intended for the address he's shown. Contains information that is confidential, protected from disclosure. Any review, dissemination, or use of this transmission or its context by persons unauthorized is strictly, and that's it. It cuts off. Well, we obviously didn't do this. Like, we didn't. Like, it's sent to Mike Thornton from Mike Thornton. So somebody has created an email from our own email box and sent it to ourselves. Weird. So that'll be G22, I assume. So who do we want to send it to? Although Scarlet, I guess election fraud is still the rage with rich white guys, according to some info found on Halbeck, the director of special projects, had a hand in manipulating Taiwanese election. They also seemed to an interesting tactic to cover it up. I figured you might want to run a story or two about this. Black market, which would get some money, or Halbeck. I think we're going to send it to Scarlet. I think that seems like the best thing to do. Info is more important than money. And she likes us a little bit more because of it. Thornton, you need to read this. I just got an email from a buddy who's infiltrated the Federal Reserve and he's told me about how the government's making a land grab of untold epic proportions. We're talking a total shitstorm here. They've been planning this thing for years. If you don't believe me, that's... Tell me why Andrew Jackson was almost killed by an assassin who attempted to kill Jackson with a pair of pistols at close range when Jackson tried to stop the centralized banking institution, just like Garfield, just like McKinley, who were assassinated, the classic Zionist Jesuit assassin tactic to silence those who oppose one bank, one government, one regime plan is responsible for the current land grab that's happening right now thanks to deregulation in the early 90s that allowed for banks to capitalize on the 12-to-1 ratio and issue mortgages to people who can't truly afford them. It was all planned to fail because everyone who helped pass those laws wanted it to fail, so those buyers would default on mortgages and their real property would end up being owned for the banks for free. Free! Because money they lent to people who buy these houses was made by the Federal Reserve that can print money whenever they feel like it, so they can basically print money. Hand this printed money to a bank, the bank hands it to you in exchange for your land and the house and the collateral, and then the banks fail. Even though they don't fail, they just get absorbed by other banks that are really just one bank in the first place, and that different companies is an illusion. And your house becomes worth less than a loan, which is fake printed money, and then you end up giving your land to the bank, and then they bang up all the land in America for free. Oh, heck. Polite. Stephen, that's quite possibly the longest sentence I've ever read. I think you're right. There's definitely something going on here. How about we discover it further after we finish dealing with more immediate issues? Bait? Holy crap, Stephen, we're through the looking glass. It goes deeper than that. The men in charge of the banking system want to deny four opposite corners to stay. The word Earth indicates one entity, singularity, but Earth is not an entity, for half the Earth seems from space cannot exist without the other half not being seen. Evil God believers refuse to acknowledge four corners day rotating simultaneously around four quadrant Earth, only in run rotation. Or, dear Stephen, please shut the fuck up. Yours sincerely, Mike Thornton. I think this might be how we would treat Stephen. Perk acquired, Textaholic. Steven does not like us. I think that's fair. Oh, also, did we get any new clearinghouse stuff? Intel? We got no new intel or no new stuff. Cool. What does the perk give us before we end it off? Perk gives us... What's it called? Textaholic. Just 25x. 250 XP. That's not bad. We're almost leveled up again. Alright, well... This seems like a good point to end the episode. We've done an awful lot, and next time we're gonna go and I don't know, probably do one of the longer missions. See you then. Goodbye.